viewers. Tim is going to be blowing up some light bulbs with us a rather large Mott stack. So the way this is set up is between the capacitor leads. This here is the short between them. And when a load is applied on this side, the capacitance between here, it's ultra high amperage, and it blows up light bulbs pretty good. So you can see that there was a high pressure xenon bulb, and it blew the sides off of it. That was the base there. So let's go ahead and see what it does. First victim. We're alive. And let's see what happens. Now to try a CFL.
Ah.